You know, I've been putting my life on hold and just concentrating on Emma. But if she wants to go out there kissing guys she barely knows, well then, so will I. Very funny. Ross is gay. Ha ha.